Alright, greetings family, this is Bomani Tamba. Welcome to Revolutionary Cam. We out connecting on this moving to Africa energy, and I have one of my wonderful sisters here, and she's going to let you know about our wonderful ventures and our decision to make a move across to the motherland for repatriation.
Hi, I'm Therese Parker. A lot of people know me as Mama Moon. I took a trip this February to Kenya, Rwanda, Tanzania, and Uganda, and found a home in Rwanda. I will be moving the end of this month, which is September, to forever live in Rwanda.
That is what's up, family. That's exciting. So family, more and more people are open to the motherland. And the main thing is you took a wonderful journey.
Yes.
And it opened your eyes to this, the future.
Yes, definitely.
And then you saw the future, the growth of Africa. And as we see the decline of America, we're able to appreciate more and more the future of Africa. And that's beautiful because I hear more and more people are going to African continent, family, beyond just living or doing business. They're looking to this. Relocate their life and their family. So anyone else coming with you?
Well, not at the moment. It's a trip that I decided to make. My daughter, who lives in Atlanta, will be residing here for a while, but I think she'll eventually get there. And then my other daughter is moving to Panama. Yeah, she's moving to Central America.
Folks are making moves. So they want to make sure that you're there safe for a while and you're good, and you tell them all the stories, and then they want to come.
Right. I tell them I go to prepare a place.
Yes.
There you go. So family, so sometimes people, want some of us to be what they call a guinea pig, And we just have to do that. I've been doing it for a long time, and it's the best way for us to really truly show people what's in our heart and what we're about by going to Africa, especially when they see us come back smiling and energized and talk about we're moving. Because that's one of the things where you go somewhere, you travel, so people probably didn't expect you to say you're moving to Africa.
Right. Yeah. Well, you get to a point where you go somewhere and you feel like it's home, that's where you want to be.
There you go, family. So you can connect with us on our website, africafortheafricans.org. Our goal is to share more journeys with you and also connect and network with you with more people. So once you're on the website, check out all the details and reach out to us. And
definitely, if you're ever in my neighborhood in Rwanda, make sure you all stop in.
Yes, I'm working on that on the schedule. Absolutely. What are some of the wonderful things that people can look forward to in Rwanda as in this introduction?
Well, there's a lot of things. Of course, most people know about the genocide and the museum there that really teaches you the history of Rwanda. And also there's gorilla trekking. There are volcanoes, there are rivers, there's zip lining. There are a lot of different things that you can do. And of course, when all else fails, you can just chill out at the spa.
And the good food.
Oh, the good food. Yeah, definitely.
There you go. Absolutely. So appreciate your family. So once again, family, live on Revolutionary Cam, this is Bomani Tamba. Visit our website and get connected to the African continent.